It was a massive hit, six hit by either eye sockets or it might have been by.
Oh, was that the one where the lady caught it in her tummy?
No,
it was Snatch Catch.
It was right up the back, almost.
Did you say Snatch Catch?
No.
Oh, wasn't a Snatch Catch.
No, it wasn't a Snatch
Catch. It wasn't a Snatch Catch.
It was a belly
catch. Almost a
Snatch
Catch.
Well, they do say play in the V.
Yeah.
I tell you what, if you're at a game this season and you perform a Snatch Catch, ACC will give you $1 million.
Oh, $1 million Snatch Catch. Got to catch it.
If you get a Snatch Catch, how much are we giving?
$1 million.
Oh, okay. It's got to be proof of it though.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
You've got to roll back onto you. Yep.
Okay. So anyway,
give birth to it.
And ass grab as well.
And Bangkok it out of there, sort of thing. Like, yeah. Okay.
An ass grab.
Yeah.
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 So that's fine.
Yeah.
This with the six. Well, how much is it for an ass? It can't be $1 million.
Ass grabs $1 million.
That's
as well.
Easier.
Ass grabs.
No, it's not.
Ass grabs $1 million.
Ass grabs $1 million. Look, it's we've got to be equal here.
Oh, fuck.
Snatch catch and ass grab.
Well, you know what I'm doing this.
Rolling onto your shoulders and presenting and to the sun and waiting for it to hit the rusty sheriff's badge so you can close it up like a clown.
An ass grab has to touch the badge. You can't be running Baldur's Crack and you're bending down to deal with something and it gets stuck in the Baldur's Crack.
It's not crack. It's got to be right on the badge.
Yep, you got to basically open up the rusty sheriff's badge and you got to close it like a clam.
Okay.
It'd be great if it happens and it just goes. It hits. He's caught it in his ass. But we're just looking at the rules. No, it has to actually touch badge.
It'll be like this. It'll be like the docking scene from Interstellar. It's impossible. No, I'm gonna do it. Pull back, Matthew McConaughey. All right, I'm gonna dock this cricket ball right up my sphincter.